I'ma get laid. I got another dick, I'ma get AIDS. She's got a nigga fuck. Got a cash AIDS. Hold on, wipe a nigga ass.
God damn it.
He came back and then he left.
Okay, let's actually start it up now.
Let's start it up now. Not.
Okay, I'm gonna stop doing this because it's lagging so much.
Yeah, it makes the whole thing fucking combust for me.
Do I. Hold on. Oh my god. Do I need to turn my light on?
Why can I barely hear people? I can barely hear Brenton.
Do I need to turn my light on?
What do you mean barely hear me? Hold on.
You're quiet.
Your volume, idiot.
Wait, are we not going cameras?
I'm the only one not going camera because I'm on the phone. How about now? Because I'm not installing. Yeah, that's better. I still hear you.
Welcome back.
I guess we're not going cameras. Podcast.
I am joined by my co.
I messed it up. You gotta restart. I interrupted you. You gotta restart.
Jacob, you wanna know how your ancestors felt back in the 1800s?
Oh, sorry. Did you say something? I don't speak irrelevant.
That doesn't sound
roasted.
My ears.
Oh no! Don't call me a wallet. Alright, welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I'm here with my co-host, Jake the Kid, 25 Numbers, and Alexal. Today's episode consists of nothing that you'd expect out of four older...
Wait.
He has to restart. You have to restart.
I forgot my keys at home. Can we restart?
You gotta restart. You stuttered.
You stuttered? How can you...
Shut up. Welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I'm here with my co-host.
So Jacob, how was your day?
And Lexal, today's video would be anything you would expect out of four ordinary handsome young boys.
Me, you need to restart.
I'm not handsome.
You need to restart.
So, yeah.
You need to restart. I was laughing through it.
Okay.
Okay.
Guys, welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I'm here with my co-host, Five Numbers. Jake the Kid, 520. Gabe Booty Hole, 37.
I'm sorry. I couldn't hold back the laugh.
God damn it. The intro's over. Shut up. It's mine.
He
hates me.
Other than that, you can just pull it to the side.
Nah. You have to restart. Right. You have to.
Like no.
The fucking cat just ran.
Jacob, what do you want now?
Can we restart? I mean, I'll say it if you want.
All right, everyone, welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I'm here with my co-host. You moved.
We can't even do the intro. It's over. Just end the recording. Just end it.
Okay, no, I got it. Everybody, welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I'm here with my co-host.
But do you really? You're going the wrong way.
I'm just Bill.
No, do you want me to do it?
Like, if you see my point of view, which is that's the video coming from, then yeah, I'm going the right
way. Do you want me to do it? You're not going the right way.
Bro,
not for me.
I did it. Not for you. It doesn't matter for you. You're irrelevant now.
It does matter for me. It matters for you.
He's the one uploading it.
We gotta restart. That was bad.
Start it off. Do it for me.
God, you're retarded.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jake the Kid 520 and the Big Booty Hole Bitch.
Can you hear me?
I hate this.
Hello?
Hello?
Alright, I guess. Alright. Welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I'm your host, Jake the Kid, and I'm back with my... They're clapping cheeks in the background, sorry. We gotta restart.
I hate this. I hate this so much.
Alright, sit down. Let's get started, guys. Let's actually get started.
Oh yeah, let's get started after the... How many times?
Shut up. Why is Groovy coming back? Alright, ready? Alright, ready?
Is making a comeback?
Ready? Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I need you guys to confirm you're ready.
Bill, I don't know, are you ready?
Bill, can you
give me a thumbs up? I can confirm if I'm ready if you're ready.
Bill, can you give me a thumbs up?
No, yeah, sure, here you go. Your
thumb at me, sir?
I gave you
Oh, guys, look, I got a flag.
Alright, let's start. Let's start. Let's actually get started. Alright, ready? Everyone be quiet. Welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. Alright.
What was that?
I had to cough, you know. I just had to get out the way real quick.
I was in the cough.
Apologies.
What a great way to start.
We've had better starts.
Alright, everyone, welcome back to the Explicit Podcast. I am joined by co-host Five Numbers, Jake the Kid 520. And like so, Marco will not be joining us in this episode due to him not responding, so there's that. And...
Isaac, put the lotion away.
Oh my god. I muted all of you while I did that. Bliss. Pure bliss.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Then you missed a lot of funny stuff. We gotta restart. I'm kidding.
Why are you just vibing, bro?
What are you guys doing up there? No. No naughty stuff.
Alright. Well.
Play it twice.
Play what?
Show my infamous video real quick.
No.
We're never gonna finish this.
If you do, we have to restart.
No. No more restarting. No more.
If you do, we have to restart.
No. We're not.
Brenton, if you do, we're restarting.
No, don't listen to him.
Alright, so what have you guys been up to?
Isaac, go first.
I haven't found any.
Isaac, your head looks like it's full of ideas. Go ahead and start.
I wish I had a fucking camera now. Fuck. I wanna see.
Jerking off.
Is that it?
Safe to say, yeah.
What are you guys doing? Why is it going badoom badoom?
I don't know.
I'm a Discord admin. Who wants to be my kitten?
No.
Billy, no. No, Bill's already baby girl. Alright.
What else was I doing?
Nothing. What else is there to do in quarantine?
Each other.
What about social distancing?
Guys, I got voice mod to work.
No, it doesn't work.
It works, it doesn't.
It's so bad. Don't use it. It's so bad.
I don't even know what's happening.
It's so bad. Don't do it. It's so bad. The Echo one is the worst. It is the worst thing ever.
God, don't destroy my ears.
You won't destroy anything except your victim. Alright, so...
Isaac, why are you making that face?
My stomach hurt.
Why did you do all that? That was so bad.
Streamer mode is enabled, period. Stay safe, comma, friend, period.
My stomach hurt.
No nast.
Branson, I can't hear you.
I don't care that you do ass.
Branson, I can't hear you.
Branson, I can't hear you.
Branson, I can't hear you.
Branson.
Branson, are you having audio troubles? I can't hear you.
Branson, we can't hear you.
Isaac, I can't hear you.
Jacob, I can't hear you.
Guys, I can't. Bill? Hello? Is anyone
Jacob?
There?
Hello?
Hello? Starting over.
So Isaac, how have you been?
I've been chilling. I've been alright.
You've been alright?
You know?
You know? Have you done anything, like semi-exciting?
Me?
Besides having more than a semi-chub?
I've been excited.
About?
Sex.
Are you gonna get sex after quarantine? Is that what you're hinting at?
Paul.
I don't know, if just ask Bill.
Oh, I thought we were gonna talk about Paul.
Really, baby girl.
Paul. He was supposed to give me a blowjob after. Oh my god, dude, I'm pissed. I'm pissed.
What?
Because So
Paul sounds like a guy. Oh, yeah, you're talking about a dude. Yeah. What? So,
after the warm-ups, right? We're doing the bell work, and then I asked him, "Do you have steroids?" He's like, "Yeah, right next to my Adderall." And I was like, "Sick. Can I get some?" And he was just like, "Yeah, just meet me after class, and I'll give you a little something special too." I never got it.
I don't think that's what he meant.
I don't think that's what he meant.
What else would he mean?
Yeah, what else?
Oh, okay, well, let's just move on. Bill, how have you been?
I miss the boys.
I've been missing the boys. Which one? Because you have two groups.
Isaac.
Both groups. Just the first group more.
Oh, you miss us way more? Dude, you hear that, Kevin?
No, I've seen you recently.
We're his favorite.
He's not even listening. I doubt he's gonna watch it.
I'm gonna send him. I'm just gonna send him this clip.
No, this.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Branson.
You gotta put your head here. No, yeah, keep it there.
Branson, the other way.
No, you're going the right way, Brenton. You're going the right way, Brenton.
Branson, you went the wrong way.
No, dude, on my screen, I went the right way.
But on my screen, you're not going the right way.
Wait, right here. No, right here. This way. Yeah.
Psych!
Why'd the military show up in my neighborhood and start asking people if they're sick or not?
They want to know if you can do a kickflip, Bill.
Hold on, dude. Before we get into that, Bill, what have you been up to?
Nothing, bro. I hate being stuck at home.
You know what I've seen? You've been playing a lot of, it's Doom, right? You've been playing a lot of Doom?
No, I don't have Doom. I don't have Doom.
Wait, is that you?
Like,
that was me.
That was you?
Yeah, that's Isaac.
Well, what I can say is I've seen Bill's been doing a lot of broadcasting. Are you starting a stream career, Bill?
We were trying to get ourselves banned off of Mixer.
Instead of a lot of bad. You like Common Carson?
No. I'm not a banned kid.
I remember I was just chilling in that at my crib, right? And I get a notification saying Lexel is broadcasting. Watch now. So I immediately go to his account, see he's in a party, and I just crash the stream. Me and his two friends just made fun of Bill for like 2 hours straight. And I got to hear Bill rage, like truly rage for the first time. It was scary. I've heard that. He made the ground.
You weren't meant to see that. You weren't meant to see that.
Dude, he made the ground. I think I heard him say the N-word.
Guys, you want to hear Bill get mad at me?
Oh yeah, the Brenton video. I posted that. I was trying to get you to come back to your mic because you ran off to go do something.
I still aced.
You didn't ace.
There's 40 seconds left. They said if Brenton pulls this off, and I did.
I still hate you for it.
What's funny is I've heard Bill yell at me before about playing video games, but I've never heard him rage like that.
What you're gonna get that? You're gonna get a copy.
Turn it off.
Copyright.
Turn it off. He's being blue screened. Stop. You're gonna get copyright. All right. Well,
fine.
On to Brenton. How have you been?
You on Animal Crossing pot.
Brent, yeah, I can't even read that.
I had me on Animal Crossing Pocket.
Your screen's too bright, bro.
No, I turned it
off. What the hell is Animal Crossing Pocket?
Brenton, answer the question. How have you been?
Bro, I've been trying, bro. It's crazy.
Trying what?
Sex.
Lingerie. Lingerie.
Bro, it's been quite a mess.
It's been quite a what? You cut out, I'm sorry.
It's been quite a mess. Guys, it's
you cut out. You cut out again. I can't hear you.
I think it's for the better if he cuts out.
It's quite a mess.
It's been a hot mess.
It's quite a mess.
Oh, it's quite a mess. Oh, you're frozen for me.
You're frozen? Oh my god.
Letting
the Disney movie. Yeah.
Well, why has it been a mess, Brenton? Did you pee the bed? I can't hear you.
He's not even talking. Alright, I can't hear him.
He muted himself.
So anyway, sitting there with barbecue sauce on my titties.
I can see that you're talking, I just can't hear you.
Yeah, we see the green outline when there's noise.
I heard him laugh.
I hear you now.
Are you guys stupid?
What?
Well, what have you been up to, Brenton?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What are you? Are you not going to answer the question?
What?
I can't even see what he's doing.
Okay, well, I guess we'll just move on.
It's okay. Nothing much. I am grinding COD now.
Oh, is that you?
Which one?
Modern Warfare.
The newest one?
Yeah.
What else would he be grinding?
Which one? Warfare 2.
So I got that. That needs an update. I was gonna go back to Fallout 76, but Bill's not installing that, so it's upsetting.
Gross.
It's too big. I'm already at 96% for game.
That's what your mom said.
Damn.
Oh no.
You got me good.
You guys wanna watch a funny TikTok compilation on YouTube?
No.
I guess we'll move on. No one needs to know how I've been, so we'll move on.
No,
I want to know how you've been, you stupid bitch.
Come on, chocolate. How have you been?
Chocolate rain.
I am just a mere creation rain. From Willy Wonka.
Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Chocolate.
Some stay dry and others do cocaine.
No, that's powdered chocolate donuts, Jake. Wait, Jacob, you're so silly.
Me with the white people on top of me.
She started off like the Shrek 2 movie, where they're like, Donkey, what are you doing?
No, we're not. We're not, no, we're not, we're no. just not doing that. You're not looking the right direction again. You're just not looking the right direction.
Yeah, for you, but for me, it's gonna be a...
Oh my god!
Well, to answer your guys' question, I have been pretty good, honestly. This quarantine thing hasn't really been that difficult for me.
Oh, good for you. Good for you.
You know,
I've been bored out of my mind.
I invited you to play with me like 3 days in a row, and you just ignored me.
When? You sent me a message 3 days ago saying you're gay, and that's it.
No. I sent that to you 2 weeks ago. I sent it to you the first day. No.
I can pull up the message right here. I can pull up the message right here. Message request. You're gay, bro. 4 days ago. 4 days ago.
It was not 4 days ago.
Fuck you.
I would check my phone right now. I would check my phone right now. What?
You still haven't invited me. You still haven't invited me. You just said you're gay.
Watch. I'll check my phone right now. I'll check my phone right now. Watch.
Yo. Watch. I told you, Jacob, you can join whenever you want. You never joined us.
You can join whenever you want. You can join whenever.
I don't have Doom.
Doom is a single player game.
Look. I sent you this, you're Gabriel, on the 18th, and you just...
And look what I just sent you right now. Fuck you.
Just right now. Fuck you. Barely right now. Barely right now.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You barely replied right now. And you know what? After I sent that, I invited you to play games with me. I even joined your party later that day. And I was like, hello, Billy. And you were like,
you didn't say anything.
I did.
You didn't say anything.
Whenever I joined the party, he just leaves.
I joined. I said, what's up, Bill? And you were like, oh, sorry. I'm already leaving. Too bad.
Oh, because I was going to bed.
You should have talked to the boy. You should have talked to the boy.
He doesn't want to play. He says, I'm getting off or I'm going to YouTube.
You should have talked to the boy. You know, and don't even say you were going to bed, because right after that, it said you were on YouTube. You lying sack of shit.
Yeah, I go to sleep with YouTube on. I watch Vanoss Gaming.
You... Oh, for you. You could have kept me in the party chat. You could have kept me in the party chat.
I would have fell asleep on mic. Now it's too hot to fall asleep or go to bed whenever I want.
You could have kept me in the party chat.
I don't have excuses to sit in a party and vibe by myself anymore.
Brenton, just...
Party whatever you want, unless it's a really big party.
Dude, I should get an invite.
What are you doing?
What do you mean you should get an invite?
Oh no, that's just not good. Oh no, that's just not good.
Isaac's gone. Isaac's back.
Brenton.
Oh my god.
You guys aren't talking?
I just want to let you know that, like, in that span of when you were doing that, you got removed from the call like 3 times.
That's impossible.
Yeah, I moved you from the call.
I forgot you had the ability to do that.
I also had to move Isaac because he was standing up to take out his peen.
Oh, fuck.
I wasn't actually going to do it. It's something special that you got to earn, my guy.
Only Paul has that right so far.
You're the one recording. You're going to have it on. Oh, my. Dude, I'm taking you out of the chat again.
What are you doing? What is that?
Should I just take him out again?
I don't know. I can't see anything.
I almost took you out of the group chat again.
Wagga baba boo boo. All
right, well, let's get on to business. Now that me and Bill are done arguing about how he's a bad friend.
Fuck you, you could have joined anytime you wanted.
Anyways, Isaac, don't look at the camera like that, please. He's being blue screened again.
Can't see what happened. I just know what happened.
I just recently bought what's it called? Friday the 13th. So
which one?
The only one. Which Friday? Fucking which one?
I'm sorry. I just found it funny.
Which Friday?
Okay. Okay, well, Isaac, how's quarantine been to you?
You asked me this.
No, I didn't. Yeah. I asked how you were.
Sack.
That's the same thing.
No.
I want you walk out. It's boring. I can might as well suck my
penis.
I feel that. Except for the penis part.
Well, Bill, how's quarantine for you?
The same way Isaac is. I want to get out of here. I want to be free.
How about you, Brenton? I'm going to take that as your response.
No, what am I going to do when I get out of here?
No, like, how has quarantine been for you?
Bro, I deal with this every day. It's not even a problem. No one talks to me. I don't get plans sent my way. I'm vibing.
Sir, I talk to you.
I feel that.
Let's get that straight.
First of all,
I'm still waiting for you to stop.
Oh, my phone's at 5%. I'm gonna die.
We'll get the charger now.
I think I'll just let it die.
Brenton, I'm still waiting for you to hit me up saying like, hey, let's hop on Red Dead.
What about you have Red Dead too?
Yeah. I told you that.
Are you kidding me? I've told you to play the first mission so many times, and I asked you if you've done it, and you always say, no, I haven't got around to it yet. I've just been playing GTA. And I get so upset.
No, you know what I say?
Get GTA. It's on Game Pass.
That's not even what I say. Dad, you say, have you played the first mission? Stop.
Dude. Wait, Brenton, when did you get Red Dead?
I don't know, like 2 weeks ago.
Dude.
Oh my god.
You're an idiot.
I know, but I just realized you had it.
I specifically told Brenton, I'm only going to play it when you're online. So every time he asks me, he's like, did you do the first mission? I'm like, no, I'm waiting for you to tell me you're online and ready to play.
You do the first mission, so I'm telling you, just
it's okay. It's okay. I'll join later. But I need to be in a call. I need to be in a call with the boys to feel like a real cowboy, to know I'm riding with the game.
Wait a minute, you finished the game though.
I did finish the game.
The multiplayer mission. He just has to steal the horse, and then he can play online.
That's easy. How
fast would that be? But I need to be. I need you to be in the call.
Oh my god.
I need you to be ready to play as soon as I'm done stealing that horse. As soon as
I want to go to bed.
As soon as I steal Big Bertha, I need you to be ready.
I want to go to bed, but I have to stay up till 12 so I can watch the Clone Wars episode.
Well, then you might as well just stay in the call.
Man, fuck Rey Skywalker. Holy fucking shit.
Dude, let's be honest.
You mean Rey Palpatine?
No, it's Rey Skywalker.
It's not Skywalker.
Who?
Yo, let's be honest. That guy that pulled down that big old ship, Strongest Jedi.
You don't even know his name. You're just saying this to piss off.
What is it like, Star Destroyer or Star Killer? Star Killer. Like yeah, bro, he's the Strongest Jedi.
It's Star Vader.
He's not real. He's not real. He's not the strongest anything.
He's real. Dude, he would kill Darth Vader in a snap of his fingers.
You as your girlfriend, it's just Jacob. Not fair of them.
Yeah. Let's just invite
She is real. She just goes to a different school. You wouldn't know her.
I'm just gonna invite a bunch of people to the server. Tell them to join us.
You should. That would be great.
I have to give him permission.
Why? Why can't you just have it to where people can join? That's stupid.
Because.
We want people in our Discord though. We need a fan.
No, dude. I'll bring those two people, no, Jacob Brenton. No.
Yes.
Howie's gone.
We need a fan base.
Dark path. Solus, on the other hand, dear God, what are you guys
doing? Okay, well, let's go.
E-girl army, and they all look the same. I've been on the hashtag these. They all look the same, even the dudes. I can't tell the difference.
Well, let's get back into talking about topics.
Even the dudes?
Yes, even the dudes. They all have the same haircut, the same facial structure.
So can I? Are we gonna talk about topics or are we?
So anyway, how's your day, Raccoon Eggs?
Okay.
All right. No. Stop. We're gonna get stop. Can you stop?
Stop.
We're gonna get serious. Okay.
I need water. I'll be back.
So I've been seeing that like a lot of people are having trouble with quarantine. Stop. Just stop, dude. Oh my.
Okay. Can.
All right, so so I've been seeing, no, he's gonna be doing something. So I've been seeing like on social media and all that stuff that like people have really been having trouble with this whole quarantine thing, you know,
cowards.
And I mean, I guess everyone has like a different situation. But for me, it's been pretty easy. Maybe it's because I'm just used to staying home and all that stuff. But I've noticed that I don't want to say crave attention, but I feel like that's just what it is, if that makes any sense. And you guys just aren't listening. You guys.
I was listening. No, I got back in midway.
You guys just aren't drinking water.
I was listening. I was just drinking water.
This whole quarantine thing because they can't stand staying inside. But you know, me and Batboy here, we're used to that. Jacob, he's like. Bill's like.
Yeah, Jacob, don't you go out every day?
Isaac's like.
I don't.
What's Bill like? Is he showing stuff on the video? I can't tell.
Post something on the gram?
Wait, Isaac, you said I go out every day? What do you
Marv
mean?
Marv is the one going out every fucking day.
Can you just stop staring and say something?
Don't you like go out every day before this whole thing happened?
No, I literally never left the house.
That's a lie.
That's the truth.
No, it's not.
All I've been doing is sending people memes, and they send me memes back.
Because I remember you used to go out of your house, or just not go to your house at all.
When? You mean during the football season?
Of course, man. We always go out during football season.
Dude, literally the only time I wasn't at home was during the football season.
No, it was...
I have no friends. I only have Brenton. I only have one friend.
All that for a losing team.
Dude, yo, honestly, bro.
And people keep telling me to join. Like, I don't want to. I don't want to lose. I hate it.
Marco picked you up.
That's like one in a million. Play,
Star Wars.
No.
And I went to school too.
And I what?
Look, you so real.
Came with us after school.
Like once.
That's twice now.
Okay, and how many days are in a year?
10.
10?
That's still only 20%.
It's still a high percentage.
It's really not.
It is.
That's like saying if I had a dollar, you only get 20 cents.
It's still something.
You can't even buy a candy from the ice cream truck with that.
I could
watch
get
me. That. I'll just steal it.
You said watch me? Well, okay, I have a question. Like, how do you feel, like, the way people are reacting with this quarantine thing? Like, how do you feel about it? Like, the way people are reacting?
Who are you asking this question to?
To all you guys, like, do you think they're being overdramatic, or, like, do you think it's a reasonable thing?
It's an in-between.
It's not.
Well, what do you think? What do you think is the line, like, for, like, when people are being over dramatic, like, over the top, and when it's like just
posting onto TikTok their struggles of being in quarantine?
Yeah.
You know what I find?
In quarantine.
You know what I find?
Out of every social media, they choose this.
Yeah. Like for if you do it on TikTok, you're definitely not. You're fine.
You know what I find hilarious when there's like people posting videos of themselves with, like. Them literally not even just on TikTok but on social media, like literally crying, acting like they're dying, dude.
Like this, hold on.
And I'm just like I'm just thinking, like, bro, there's like people like dying from this and you're complaining that like the world's trying to keep you safe. Like, that doesn't make sense.
It annoys me that there's people still going outside more than the people that come talking. Like, it could have been over. It could have been over, but people gotta go outside.
Dude, I swear, at this point, Florida is literally its own country.
I wish Florida never existed.
Florida's just already opening up all their establishments again, dude.
I also hate the people who bought all the toilet paper.
Your video camera keeps flashing on and off. Instead of flashing your camera, you should flash your tits.
I don't know who you're talking to, but okay.
Definitely not me. Breathing. I'm flat.
Bro, the white light is always on.
Oh, but yeah, I don't know. I just don't think quarantine is as difficult as everyone's making it seem. Let me rephrase that. I don't think quarantine is as bad for the kids, like for kids our age and younger.
Maybe for some kids, if their parents are horrible, probably.
Like obviously, there's certain special situations, but when there's kids like social media, just because they're bored in the house.
I'm bored in the house, and I just fucking sleep all day.
Yeah, like bro, like there's ways to like pass time, you know. Like, and it's, like, it's not even that, like, we have phones, dude. Like, we can watch videos, we can watch movies, we can read shit. Like, there's a lot we can do. You know, like, it's not like we're, like, completely isolated. Now, the people with, like, special cases, like, that completely makes sense. Because, you know, like, people with, like, abusive parents use school and all that stuff as a way to get out of the house. So, like, if you're living in a two-story house and you... everything that you could ever want, there's no reason that you should be complaining about having to be stuck in your house.
I have discount AirPods.
I have headphones. I still have headphones. Walmart headphones.
I had headphones. They keep my headphones keep breaking on me. I'm having fuck you. I'm just having a nice conversation with Jake.
Yeah, dude, you guys aren't even like contributing to the conversation at all,
bro. What are you? I've been talking, dude. And you guys just ignore me because you think I'm an idiot.
No, I'm not. Shut up. No, you know what it is?
I'm going to go to bed.
You know what it is? Isaac, it's just like you'll say something and then like you'll stop mid-sentence because Brenton does something and you just start sitting there smiling. No, Bill, the recording session's not done. You can't go to bed yet.
If my phone dies, I go to bed. That 14%.
How long have we been recording?
Perfect.
Oh. Okay. Well, hold on, Bill. Before you leave, let's go out. Like,
I'm not even going to go to bed. I have to wait till 12.
Wait. No, is this all still recorded of when we kept saying let's start over?
Yeah.
Okay, well...
That counts. That's content right there. That's content right there.
So, hold on. Let's go one more topic before everyone takes off.
Toxic relationships.
Let's talk about Star Wars.
That's not what we're talking about. Is that a dog?
No, this is my cat.
That's a dog. What breed is it?
We're not talking about Star Wars. I'm not talking.
It's
about
a mix.
We already that topic would have been perfect, but we went through it all last night.
I know.
Oh, but damn, I can't even remember what I was gonna ask anymore.
Papa John, the Domino's.
I was like, oh, now I remember, dude. Have you seen how everyone's been changing like their like hygiene practices now that this whole thing is going on? Have you seen that like the hand wash and the body wash stuff and like all that supply is starting to be sold out all of a sudden?
Yeah, I saw.
They took all the fucking toilet paper.
Like, bro, like here's my thing. You would think that people would have been on it from the start, and now like it just kind of shows you how like dirty people are, you know?
Oh yeah.
Like literally, it shows you how like, and it's crazy. Like you go into a store and you see things that are like usually fully stocked to the top that like people are now starting to buy just because this thing started. I'm like, bro, you weren't thinking maybe I should keep myself clean and healthy from the start. Like it's wild to see all this stuff happening and people are barely getting on it, you know?
But why'd they take all the toilet paper?
Dude, that I still don't understand.
I'll explain why. So they take all that, right? Because they don't want to go out when this...
Okay, well, but here...
But they keep going out and making it worse. So they're making it worse themselves.
This is all I'm saying. No one, especially if you don't have a family, you don't need 6 packs of toilet paper.
But it's just in case, you know.
Like, I get that.
What are they gonna do with it all when it ends?
I get that. But here's my thing about it.
I need to throw up.
Ouch.
Like, here's my thing about it. Stuff is going to be restocked, and what's the point of buying like, of all things, why overstock on toilet paper? Of all things.
You gotta shit every day. What do you mean?
Bruh. You don't have to shit every day.
You don't have to poop every
day. Television is garbage.
And bruh, think of it like this. Think of it like this. You ever seen Step Brothers?
Yes.
Floor mat.
Oh my god.
Floor mat, and then you wash it. And then you wash it.
This part?
I'm not living in a 10 grand apartment.
No, I'm just playing. No, but like... So this here's part, what I'm saying, like, if you're toilet paper is like one of the dumb, okay.
This part or the other one?
Did my phone die?
No, hello? You're still good. You're still good.
No. Okay, then I'm just.
Anyways, let's end it off. What have you guys noticed in the economy? Like,
I don't know.
Have you noticed how this has been affecting the economy?
No, I've been inside all the time. I haven't paid attention to shit.
Am I the only one here that watches the news?
Yeah, probably.
The environment's gotten better, at least.
The environment. There's dolphins in Italy.
Am I the only one that watches the news? Seriously?
Yes.
You guys are awful.
Yeah, I'm not 60 years old.
You guys are awful.
Yeah.
No.
Okay, but Kim Jong-un is dead.
Dude, rip. We're going to talk about him in the next episode. Rest in peace.
Did you just say rest in peace, Doug?
Rest in peace. Don't worry, he's going to survive the gulag.
But what about his sister? Isn't she, like, worse than him? Like, she's a cruel bitch.
Way cuter than him. What are you talking about?
I'm not talking about cuteness. I'm talking about evil bitchness.
All right, guys, let's get back on topic. I don't know if you knew this, but the stock market has been falling like crazy ever since this thing started.
It's not that bad.
Literally in the first day, it fell by 2%. I don't know where it's at now, but I'm sure it's continued to fall.
Good thing I don't invest.
Like a lot of, like, especially since the borders are closed off, like, dude, things have been like getting pretty bad.
The borders? Oh yeah, the borders are closed off.
Well, overall, I mean, I don't know how long this is going to go on. I genuinely think there might be a second wave of this, bro.
Oh, great.
Like, I'm being dead serious. I hope there's not, but I feel like there might be a second wave that comes stronger. If people really don't start getting, like, following the rules and, like, getting on keeping, like, trying to be safe with this, you know?
No, but, like, for real. Like the division. I think just think about it. Think about it.
This is nothing like The Division.
Okay.
This is nothing right, like
stop,
The Division.
Just stop while you're ahead.
Stop while you're ahead.
All right, guys. Well, we're gonna end the episode. I think it's been all over the place, but you know what? It's a start, and we're finally back.
Wait a minute! Didn't I quit?
Nope, not anymore.
Nope, you're back in.
Fuck.
You can't be late anymore.
I can be. I'll sleep in.
You can't be late anymore. Not if I sleep. Anyways, all over the place episode, but we're finally back. It's been the Explicit Podcast with your host, Jake the Kid, and always my amazing friends and co-hosts, Lexo, Deodorant, and Five Number.
It's just Bill. Nobody knows who Lexo is. That's my gamer tag. That's my gamer tag.
Wasn't Bill removed?
Yeah.
That's what I was saying.
But he's back now. It's too late. He's back now. Anyways, guys. Great episode. It really wasn't. Of course.
Wait, can they see everything I've been doing?
Yeah, they can see everything you've been doing.
That's not good.
Alright, guys. Well, I don't know. Okay, thank you for calling me black man, as always. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to like the video, share with your friends, you know, subscribe, all that. And we appreciate you guys. I hope everyone's staying safe during this quarantine and all that. I hope you guys are, you know, trying to follow the health regulations. And
it's not that bad.
So, you know, stop. It's not that bad being stuck in your house. So, you know, stop complaining and you try to make the best of it.
Guys.
Anyways, guys, this is us signing out.
I think this is the time to tell you I stopped recording like 30 minutes ago.
You're a liar.
No, I'm kidding.
He's lying.
Yeah.
I was about to say, if that's the case, we're never doing one of these ever again. All right, but yeah. Thank you guys for watching and see you on the next one.
Hey, your mom all right. just texted me. Bye.
All right, Brenton, we need a thumbnail. I think I have an idea for one.
Please don't put my face in it.
No, it's not gonna be that.
Please don't put anything
in
that.
No, do that.
No,
just
no.
Are you? Is he facing the right way?
Closer. There you go.
No, that's just not gonna be it. That's just not it.
As long as I'm not in it, I'll be happy.
Alright, Bill, you can go to bed now.
I gotta make sure you don't put me in a thumbnail.
Enjoy your sleep, gamer.
Okay, what's your plan for the thumbnail?
Isaac, I need you to leave, bro. This needs to be a one-on-one.
Oh.
hold on. I got-